sponsorship of Shine India Group. Friends, today in this video, we are going to discuss remaining Telangana state districts and their informations. So, let's see. Nalgonda district. Nalgonda is carved out to form two new districts of Suryapet, Yadadri, Bhuvanagiri. Nalgonda shares boundary with Nagar Karnool, Rangareddy, Yadadri, Bhuvanagiri, Suryapet and Andhra Pradesh. Revenue divisions are three, that is Nalgonda, Miryalguda, Devarakonda. Mandals are 31, that is Gundalapalli, Chandampet, Devarakonda, Neredugomna, Pedda Adeshalapalli, Kondamallepalli, Chintampalli, Nampalli, Marriguda, Chandur, Gurrampode, Munugode, Chittyal, Narketpalli, Nalgonda, Kanagal, Anumula, Pesavura, Tirumalagiri Sagar, Adavi Devulapalli, Damerecherla, Tripuraram, Nadmanur, Madugoipalli, Miryalaguda, Tipparthi, Vemulapalli, Ketapalthi, Nakrekal, Kattangur, Salo Gauraram. Forest cover area is 6,4,485 square kilometers. Percentage of forest cover area is 9.05%. Irrigation projects are Nagarjun Sagar project, Musi project. Tourism: Chandampet Caves, Devarakonda Fort, Chaya Someshwara Swami Temple, Pangallu. Next district is Nirmal. The Nirmal district is ecluded out of east while Adilabad district. The district is located in northern Telangana and borders Maharashtra and the Telangana district of Asifabad, Komarambim, Adilabad, Manchirial, Jagityal and Nizamabad. The district has two revenue divisions, Nirmal and Bainsa, and 19 mandals, while the district headquarters is located at Nirmal town. Nirmal district derives its name from the King Nimmaraidu, who played a pivotal role in the development of the region. The district has a great networking of roadways. With the National Highway 44 sea crossing the district. It has two major RTC depots at Nirmal and at Bainsa. The district shows some of the most fertile land in Telangana, with the river Godavari forming the northern border of the district and many small and medium projects being the major irrigation sources. In addition, there are chain tanks built around the Nirmal town. Paddy, cotton pulses are the primary crops in the district. Nirmal district has rich historical and cultural traditions. It is greatly inclined towards art. Several art forms flourish in the district: Vizag, Bindu, Yakshabandhanam, Bhagavatam, Pandavulu, Ellamakatha, Sharda Kathalu, Kolatam and Jadakoppulu. And the most distinguishing day of all the exotic Nirmal toys made of wood have earned national and international recognition. Travel lovers are sure to find the district a huge attraction for its numerous tourist spots. Sri Gnana Saraswati Temple, situated on the banks of River Godavari at Basar, is very famous for Akshara Swekaram, irrigation of children into learning. Aptly, the district also takes the credit of having the prestigious Kit Basara. Kuntafa waterfalls in the district attracts thousands of nature lovers. During the fall season, Kadem Minor Irrigation Project is another place of interest for visitors. The district also boasts of forts like the Nirmal Fort and the Quilla Kota Fort. Revenue divisions: Nirmal, Bainsa. Mandals are Kubir, Tanur, Basara, Mudhole, Bainsa, Kuntala, Lokeshwaram, Narsapur, Sarangapur, Dilwarapur, Nirmal Ruler, Nirmal, Scan, Lakshmanchanda, Pemki, Mamada, Kanapur, Kadampeddur, Dasturabad. Forest cover area is 1213.08 square kilometers. Percentage of forest cover area is 31.55%. Next district is Nizamabad. The district is carved out to form Kamareddy. It shares boundaries with Kamareddy, Nirmal Jagithyal, Rajanna Sirisilla. Old name of the district is Indore. Revenue divisions are 3, that is Nizamabad, Bodan, Armur. Mandals are 27, that is Varni, Rudrur, Kotagiri, Bodan, Nizamabad ruler, Yadapalli, Renjal, Ravipet, Mugapai, Nizamabad South, Nizamabad North, Maklur, Nandipet, Indalvai, Dichpalli, Jakkarampalli, Armur, Darpalli, Vailpur, Balkonda, Mupkal, Vendora, Yelgatta, Yelgatlal, Marthad, Kammarpalli, Bhimgal, Sirikonda. Forest cover area is 853.21 square kilometers. Percentage of forest cover area is 19.90%. Irrigation projects: Sri Ram Sagar project, Ali Sagar project, Gupta lift irrigation, Ramagud project, Ashok Sagar. Tourism are Killa Jail, Sarnapalli Gadi, Hanuman Temple, Sarangapure, Dichpalli Temple, Ramalayam, Triveni Sangamam, Kandakurti. Next district is Peddapalli. Peddapalli district is carved out of erstwhile Karimnagar district. It is surrounded by Manchirial, Bhupalpalli, Karimnagar, Jagithyal districts. The district has two major railway lines, including the one connecting the north and the south India passing through it. Hyderabad Raganagudam State Highway also crosses the district. This well connected district has three RTC depots at Godarkani, Ramagundam and Manthani. NTPC Ramagundam, a part of National Thermal Power Corporation, is situated at Ramagundam. It is one of the major power stations in South India and in the first ISO 14001 certified super thermal power station in India. The district is also home to major industries like Singareni, FCI and many private cement factories. River Godavari passes through Peddapalli district, and the entire district is covered under SRSP combined area. The district is known for its paddy produce, followed by River Godavari passes through Peddapalli district, and the entire district is covered under SRSP combined area. The district is known for its paddy produce, followed by cotton and maize. The cotton produced here is internationally reputed for its quality. It is also dotted by many rice mills and spinning mills. the district of historical and archaeological significance. The Buddhist stupa dating back to the Buddhist stupa dating back to 2nd century BC and one of the more valid cities mentioned by Megasthenes, the Greek historian, is located at Dulikatta village at Eligad Mandal. Pedapalli district is adorned by the holy shrines of Sri Mallikarjuna Swami at Odela and Sri Varaha Swami at Kamanpur Mandal. Tourism is three. Ramuni Guntalu, waterfalls at Sabitam, Ramagiri Quila, Begampet. Mandals are 14. That is Pedapalli, Odessas, Sultanbag, Julapalli, Eligad, Dharmaram, Ramagundam, Antergan, Palakurti, Srirampur, Kamanpur, Mantani, Muttasam, Ramagin. Next district is Rajanna Sirisilla. Sirisilla district is carved out of East Well Karimnagar district. It is surrounded by Karimnagar, Kamareddy and Siddipet districts. It has one revenue division and 13 mandals. The district headquarters is located at Sirisilla town, which is popularly known as textile town due to the presence of large number of power looms and processing units. The textile park is established near Sirisilla town and the Telangana government is proposing Sirisilla to be developed as a mega textile zone. Maneru, a tributary of Godavari, passes through the district and provides irrigation and the drinking water supply benefits. Sri Rajarajeswara Swami Temple, one of the ancient and famous Shaivite temples, is located in Vemulawada town. This shrine is popularly known as Dakshina Kasi, Southern Banaras. Devotees throng this temple in huge numbers. A darbar within the precincts of the temple stands a testimony to religious tolerance. Rock cut inscriptions found in and around Vemulawada temple proclaim the historical importance of this place, which was the capital of the Vemulawada Chaukyas, who ruled from AD 750 to AD 973. Lakshmi Narasimha Swami Temple, situated at Nampalli Gutta near Vemulawada, is another noted holy shrine that attracts many tourists and devotees. The Sirisilla Textile Park at Badanpalli that portrays the evolution of the textile industry is a huge industrial attraction. The Lower Manner Dam with its scenic beauty is a place of worth visiting. Sirisilla is well connected by road. The district has two RTC depots, Sirisilla and Vemulawada. Revenue divisions are Sirisilla Mandas, Rudrangi, Chanduri, Vemulawada Ruler, Veenapalli, Korana Rao Pet, Vemulawada, Bainpalli, Ellareddypet, Sirisilla, Tangalapalli, Gambiravpet, Mustabad, Illantakunta. Forest cover area is 379.14 square kilometers. Percentage of forest cover area is 18.78%. So this is all about five district names, Telangana district names and their informations. So friends, remaining district names and their informations we discuss in next video. So keep like, comment, share, subscribe. So thank you friends, thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.